This is Wise Now 2 coming at you from the city where I live. Don't be afraid of the coronavirus. Come on. Oh, man. You know that the coronavirus scared? They're scared right now. The way it is, all this closing the schools, canceling church, not going to the gym or to the spa, whatever. Not being with this crowd of people. All this is happening during Lent. And Lent is a season to repent, a time of repentance, and to give up the things that hold us down, that we have a habit of doing, like smoking, drinking, maybe committing adultery, give up a sinfulness that we do. Lent is to give up, to overcome temptation, to repent, to offer up to God, sacrifice. This is why people are afraid, because look at the schools are closing down, works, people are afraid to go to work, the church, people don't want to go to church. If you are spiritually prepared to be with God, you have no fear of death or living. If you survive the virus, thank God. If you're a Christian and love God and Jesus, if you're not prepared, then you have a lot of fear. Because this is nothing compared to after you die. Be spiritually prepared before a virus or disaster, during a virus or disaster, and afterwards if you pass from this world, knowing that you are spiritually prepared to meet God or Jesus. That's what Lent is all about. Now one of us did anything. Well, we ran with a toilet on legs to the market, thinking that toilet paper is going to help us. Jesus is our Savior, not toilet paper. This is the Wise Hour 2 coming at you from the city where I live. Repent. Over and out.